Excuse me. Hey, yo! There's a sea monster on campus.
Silence, you contemptible cur!
Well, Roscoe, what do you say about this nonsense?
Sea monster? It appears we have another quest on our hands. Alvis the Wise, what say you?
The runes say...
Raid!
Raid!
In a legendary age, a band of fierce warriors found themselves in a world they never made. Their hearts were hardened by the searing flames of battle. Their skills hung sharper than the edge of the finest blade. Some called them sergeants, others called them killers. To those who were there, they will always be remembered as heroes.
They were...
Children, the 12 of them helping me build my ship to get here by hand.
The school's going all right. I prefer the sculpture area. It requires my hands, and the clay reminds me of a nice fertile earth. I've come to love.
That the culture that we're integrating ourselves into is completely different. We've been hitting the bars a lot more, I guess. We used to do that just after raids, but now we do it on a regular basis, which is more fun for me, I think.
When you finish that, what do you want to do? You want to set up.
Remember. Dang it.
Why is it?
Dang it. She has too much to do.
You bastard! Get back here!
Roscoe!
Oh.
You who are always bragging about your beard. I always suspected you were an imposter.
My beard is fake! You don't even know what you're talking about! I've always held this clan together. How can you say such absurdities? Listen, you keep quiet. You just hold this out. I'll make you next in step for leadership. It'll be fine. Just give me some time. Give me some time. It'll work out, I promise.
Fine! But if I hear you bragging about that one more time, I will not hesitate to kill you!
If it's as the conste and the coste la chila that's a good place, okay.
America's alright. The culture's alright. The climate, I can't deal with the summers. Please don't ever take me to Arizona.
Well, Viking, first and foremost, is someone concerned with the finer things in life, you know. Bit of fine cheese, some tasty wine, particularly nasty blood baths, for example.
Well, Jimmy Bright, I'm on again, the pub where I was born. He played it from the night time to the pace of early morn. He served the souls of psychos in the meadow had no more. And they all had very high
rates. That was an awesome room!